सब्सक्राइब कीजिए हमारे चैनल को और बेल आइकॉन को दबाइए हमारी लेटेस्ट वीडियो सबसे पहले देखने के लिए।
हाय, माय नेम इज सविता, सविता विश्वास, एंड आई एम सिटिंग हियर इन माय होम, इट्स वेरी क्लोज टू माय हाउस, एंड आई हर्ड ऑफ डॉक्टर मनीष, ही इज द एनटी हेड आउट हियर, एंड आई मेट हिम बिकॉज I was having a lot of throat pain, chest pain and all, and even stomach ache, my gut pain. So he did an endoscopy, found out everything, and you won't believe, guys, I've had 16 to 17 surgeries, but nobody, I've even gone through bariatric, but nobody could find out what really was wrong with me, and I had to go through under so many knives, okay? But when I met Dr. Manish, he said that I'm not breathing from my right nose because of a deviated bone. I was quite shocked, and when I started noticing it, yes, I wasn't. But I was not mentally prepared for the surgery. But when he told me, when he counseled me that this is what is going to happen, and this is how your life will be after this small surgery, and me being a high-risk patient, you won't imagine when I have had this surgery, I have started breathing so well. I was on bed for 2 years, totally on bed for 6 months, where I couldn't move and I couldn't go for my own work. I'm a tarot reader spiritually. I couldn't do my work. There was no enthusiasm to talk to anybody. I had become totally suicidal. You won't imagine. But just because he asked me, do this and we'll see. Today I am a different person because of him. And I must say, I have told him, if anything else is there where I can lead a normal life, I'm 57 today. I have many years to go, I know that. Universe does have a plan for me. So this is what I say. Dr. Manish is a God-sent doctor to me. He's my angel. And obviously, guys, I'm going to come back again with a bang. And I'm enjoying every breath of mine. And I'm feeling so energetic, so enthusiastic. God bless him. That's all I have to say. Thank you so much.